Welcome back to the 93 World Championships from the Sport Hall in Prague as we are standing by for the leaders in the pairs competition and the national champions of Canada, Isabelle Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler, who hope to fashion a gold medal with a new style.
It's much more relaxing. I like the other Brasseur-Eisler we used to be too really powerful. Actually, we didn't fully get rid of it. We kept a little of power in it. But I find this program this year much more relaxing, you know, much more down in our knees. And even if something goes wrong, I don't know, the rest of the program stays so calm that then it's okay. It keeps on going.
Well, I guess at first it was, for me, it was no. I didn't want to do it. I heard the music, Jose Anoushi brought the music in, and I thought, oh, I don't want to do that. I mean, the music is so popular, and so many people have skated on it, and it was always, to me, sort of, not an artsy program, but more or less someone that wasn't exciting to watch. You know, it was like, oh, well, that was good, you know, but it didn't move me. And so it took a lot of convincing.
And because I knew him for so long, often I saw the soft side of him. And that's probably why I'm still skating with him today after 6 years, because people don't see that he always takes care of me no matter what. And yes, sometimes, you know, he's strong, but sometimes he's really soft and he's really careful for the other person. And I think that's what Uschi, Kessler and I tried to do this year with the slow music and the more relaxed music to just get this side out of him. It was really hard to do. That's why he had a problem with the music, because he didn't want to let anybody see this side.
And once I realized that we could still do all our big tricks and still have them come across better than anyone else's, I was sort of leaning towards saying, well, maybe Paganini will work. Obviously it has worked. It's working very well for us, and we think it's probably our best program that we've ever done.
Here we go, the second last pair to skate, the leaders after the technical program, 4.5 minutes away from a lifelong dream of winning gold at a world championship. Twice silver, once bronze, Isabelle Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler.
Well, this is a very new look for Lloyd and Isabelle. This program has been designed to give them confidence. Isabelle said, when I skate to this music, there's nothing I can't do. I think we should just sit back and watch this one.
Thank you.
There's Mr. Eisler. The old Sport Hall of Prague hasn't heard Canadian cheers like this since 1962.
Lloyd just said, Isabel, he kissed her hand, and she said, he said, that's for your dad.
Oh, and he's a proud dad tonight. This was a flawless performance. Here we see the unbelievably huge lateral twist. It's a double. I don't think there's any other team in this competition that's doing it.
Wow, I don't think so.
And there's no better feeling. There's no better feeling than coming off the ice knowing you've skated as well as you can. And it's just the icing on the cake, knowing that there's an excellent, excellent chance that this is going to be a world championship performance.
I don't think commentators are supposed to cry, Paul, but I feel a lot of emotions flooding back here.
A lot of tears down there, too. 5, 8, and 9 for technical. Eric Gillies, Josie Picard, who did not fulfill all her goals as a skater, now as a coach, is on the verge. And now the artistic marks, first place marks right across the board. I think we would have seen sixes, but there's still one pair to skate. Get ready for the goal line. And Isabel, back with the final skaters from Prague after this.
Hi, mom. Love you.